Titus Maccius Plautus is considered by many to be the father of comedy. Not much is known about his past, as records have gotten lost or destroyed. However, it is believed that he was born in Umbria, Italy, sometime around 254 BC. It is believed that Plautus' love for theater came from his first occupation as a stage carpenter, in which he helped create props and backgrounds using plays. Titus Maccius Plautus is in fact a pen name, his real name is unknown. Maccius comes from a clown-like stock character, and Plautus comes from flat-eared, like those of a hound. Plautus was highly influenced by the Greek playwright Aristophanes. Aristophanes wrote Greek old comedies, which are plays of political satire. Plautus drew from these while creating his own works. The Three Stooges is a perfect modern-day example of farces. Farces are plays consisting of physical humor, wordplay, and nonsense. Plautus' use of farces highly contributed to his popularity. Another example of Plautus' influence on modern literature is the 1962 Broadway film, A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum. This production is directly based off works of Plautus. Plautus inspired many writers today. In fact, the term Plautine comedy was a name given to works inspired directly by those of Plautus. Plautus' use of stock characters highly contributed to his popularity as well. Two of his most famous stock characters were the Senex Amator, an old man who has passion for younger girls, and the clever slave, who commonly outsmarted his master. The earliest person influenced by Plautus was Terence, who later went on to write famous comedies of his own. William Shakespeare took a lot from Plautus as well, including his play The Comedy of Errors, which draws from Plautus' plays in plot and character, and his cowardly knight Falstaff, which is very similar to one of Plautus' stock characters. Plautus invented the concept of roasting a guest at public recitings of his works. He would commonly poke fun at members of his audience by jokingly insulting them, similar to roasts today. Overall, it is easy to see what a big effect Plautus had in modern-day literature. From famous playwrights like William Shakespeare to TV shows like Up Pompeii, just about anyone could take inspiration from Plautus. Without the works of Plautus, many of the comedies and comedians we enjoy day by day may have never existed.